I know. I could have had the... Yeah.
Thank you.
You know, this arm hurts. This shoulder's bad.
You should have worn it.
This side's bad, and my knee.
That looks weird. You can't? Why?
I'm wondering what where they were at. I washed...
Oh, what was that called?
Blood on my sheets for.
Was it a lot?
No, it wasn't your dad. It was like something was on it.
Stinks.
Oh my
but
god.
Every time you get one, you don't do that the house.
Right.
But
I can smell it.
Oh man.
I don't I don't understand it. But I don't know if I have bed bugs or not. I don't know.
Yep. Clean your bed.
Smells like rotten egg Fritos.
Ew.
Yeah. Well, I had those deviled eggs yesterday, so.
Oh, I told you
not fart. Chris, not fart. Are you serious?
That's disgusting.
I told you it comes dark.
Ew!
Did you fart?
Not at all.
Are you videoing?
Uh-huh.
I hate you.
Good.
I hate you.
Really?
Are you listening? Ew! Then the wolf cried away. When Miss Riding Hood got to her grandmother's house, the wolf was in bed, dressed like her grandmother. My grandmother, she said, what the big bird you have, the better to pee you with, said the wolf.
Oh, that's disgusting! Oh my god!
And grandmother, she said, what big dogs you have, the wolf said.
Not like dog.
The better to failing you with.
Dog crap right
Sammy,
there.
Sammy, shut up. No one's listening.
She said,
no one's listening.
What big hats you have, grandmother.
Sammy.
Egg-smelling dog shit.
One day, Little Blue Riding Hood was going